A big rig and a CHP vehicle involved in an accident this morning, but it wasn't exactly a crash. A big rig traveling on I-80 near Fairfield swerved to miss a ladder in the middle of the street. That caused it to overturn. The container on the rig came loose and fell on top of the CHP squad car. CHP officer was not hurt. The big rig driver suffered minor injuries. The crash slowing traffic in the area where one lane had to be shut down.